One of the things that Colorado's struggling with, and I think there's other states, is the pine beetle. You see all the little holes in this pine tree all the way around? That's from a beetle that bores its way into the tree and lays its eggs inside and kills the tree. Now the greater predator is mankind. There's apparently a fire here. Somehow they got it out, but it got this tree and that tree and all the way over here damaged these two trees as well. Now, the good thing is it apparently got put out right away, which is great. But this tree will never recover because it was weakened enough or burned enough that the pine beetle got to it. It hasn't been able to do anything about it. That's why you see all the holes. Now, a healthy pine tree, let me try to find one that's a little healthier. a healthy pine tree that has lots of water, when a beetle bores into it or attempts to bore into it, it will start weeping its sap. And then what that sap does is in that hole where the beetle has dug into, if you can see the little holes, it will close around that beetle and suffocate it and kill off the pine beetle. So for years, the pine beetle wasn't a threat, but because there's been so much of a drought, for years on end, there's too many trees that do not have enough moisture and they're not healthy enough to fight off the pine beetle. Therefore, they die and it becomes a huge die-off of the forest when they get hit with the pine beetle. It's also why you can't transport one wood. You can't take firewood or wood that you gathered in one forest to another area of the state or county or country even. It's because of this pine beetle. I just wanted to share that with you guys. So when you saw a tree with lots of holes in it, you knew what it was. And how the trees, Mother Nature will fight it off.